This is my company, Stephanie.
How did we not know our son was in so much trouble?
Now, just because when you were married, he spent every waking moment trying to avoid you, it's not my fault.
Nothing is the same over there since Eric married Donna Logan.
He is not your problem anymore.
God knows when the future of that company is going to be.